Thanks to everyone who have subscribed. If you have not, please do. And thanks for coming out here. I really appreciate you. Amutekun, Ondo farmers bemoaned Malami's decisions. Farmers in Ondo State under the Ondo State Agricultural Committee Association, OSCAR, have described the declaration of the Attorney General of the Federation, Abubakar Malami, on the security outfit recently inaugurated by the Southwest Governor Amuteko as inhuman and illegal. Addressing newsmen in Akure, the farmers stated that the position of the Attorney General was unacceptable to them. They described Amuteko as a rail of hope to rescue them from the inhumane activities of herdsmen who have been destroying their farms and raping their women without restraint. According to the address read by the chairman of the association, Mr. Gbega Olunwayi, the security outfits jointly set up by the Southwest governors would help eliminate and help economic losses they suffer annually from the Fulani herdsmen who graze on their crops. We stay in clear terms that the declaration of Amuteko as an illegal is totally unacceptable to us. The formation and launch of Amuteko brought rails of hope to us. As farmers, for a few days now, we have been having peace. An attempt to bring it down would dash all our hopes. For years, we have been peaceful and meant protecting our farmland invasion by the herdsmen. But nobody has listened. Any attempt to shut down the beacon of hope is a reception of catastrophe and civil unrest. Will the presiding farmer distress on invade not be pushed to the national level so that they can be aware of what we are going through? We therefore declared that the security outfit at Amuteko should be declared legal and assisted. We reject the statement made by the Attorney General of Nigeria declaring the outfit as illegal. The group therefore call on this state government through the State House of Assembly to pass the proposed bill on regulation of grazing activities that should be before the end of the year. Some of the farmers who spoke with newsmen therefore shared their terrible experience in the hands of the herdsmen. Well, Nigerians, you've heard the news that, you know, these are farmers, the grassroots people, commending and appreciating and saying Amuteko has been a rail of hope for them and should not be dashed by Malami. He needs to recall what he said, that Amuteko is illegal. No, it's not. He doesn't have the capacity and the power, just one man, to declare an outfit illegal. No. What about in the north? He's about more than 1, 2, 3 states. He's not said anything about that. How come there is different standard in Nigeria? This is not acceptable. Not in any grounds. No. And Amuteko has come to stay. I throw my weight, and I will plead with you Nigerians to also throw your weight behind the Southwest governors to go on and pass this into bill to put in place restriction of grazing by these herdsmen. And they should not go to people's farmland. And if they are caught, the Amuteko should deal with them accordingly, so that the farmers that have planted, sowed, and, you know, sweated over their farm can reap the fruit of their labor. It is only in Nigeria that people do this nonsense and get away with it. Yes. They do this rubbish and nobody's saying anything. This has to stop. Because we are here to blow the whistle, to let the nations know what is going on. What we're doing here is that we are getting the other nations of the world involved with the politics and what is going on in Nigeria. By reading this news, by declaring what is going on, other nations of the world, Nigerians in diaspora, are knowing exactly what is going on. And guess what? They go on as well and call on the nations of the world, great leaders, the UN, to know exactly what is going on, and Nigeria will be what? Looked into, and this situation can be curbed. In no time, we can have great deliverance from this oppression by the government, calling themselves government from the people. Actually, they are not government for the people. They are government for some sectors, for some group of people. And Mutekwa has come to stay, and stay it will and must. Because all they want to do is preservation, protection of life and property. Nothing more. They are not there to winchant anybody like the government of Nigeria does, using the EFCC and all that, their own personal watchdog. No. Amuteko is out here to make sure that Nigeria is safe, the South, people of the Southwest, you know, can go about freely without any fear or without any fear or restrictions. So I want to say a big thank you to all of you out there listening. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click on the notification button so that you can get all our latest news. I want to say thank you very much for taking time to listen to our news. By you doing so, you are really encouraging us and supporting this news to travel far. Thanks once again, and have a wonderful day. God bless. Bye.